So many emotions, so many, mixed feelings there. I would like to thank my mother, for being here and always being a big support system in my life. We've been through a lot. I know you, I see you crying now, tears of joy, but, it's been amazing. My work ethic, my study habits, I feel, propel me to, strive to be, one of the greatest. And, it took a lot of work, week in and week out, to prepare and, play at the highest level. Covering some of the toughest receivers, in the world. And, I got to thank a ton of people, this organization. I have to thank this organization. I have to thank coaching staff. I have to thank my teammates. This is, although, I am officially retiring today, they play a big role in this as well. So, I'm just, overwhelmed. I'm excited about what's happening, but I have to thank all of them as well, for this special day. So thank you so much, guys. Blake is here, and I know a number of other guys will be here as well. Thank you guys. Thank the organization. For this ride, this journey was great. I enjoyed every bit of it. I put my heart and soul into wearing the green and white. And Mr. Johnson, your family has been amazing to my family as well. So thank you so much. Thank you, guys.